ESTG, man, listen. Last time we heard it was not too long ago. It was actually like 3 days ago, I believe. Song he got with G-Eazy. I said he was nice and I want to hear more from him. And hey, look what he did. Lil Baby, 42 Doug, and Rilo Rodriguez. He came back with a unit on his song this time. He ain't the feature. Let's see what he got going on, you feel me? Hope he keep that streak, like I said, that he was nice and he was doing this thing. It was his ad-libs that was ruining the song, but let's see how he do this time, you feel me? If that's any of the songs you're at to, comment it down below. Hey man, listen, 5,500 degrees, man, just came back and pulled out the Avengers. I seen the little preview snippet of it, and Lil Baby was low-key doing this stuff. This was, it gave me a Detroit vibe, how fast-paced and how crazy it was going, you feel me? Where he from? Where G from? Let me know. You know what I'm saying? Where he from? You feel me? Cause this beat was going crazy. I saw, boy, I thought they was in Detroit how this beat was hitting. Like, I swear to you, I was like, hold on. Like, I'm just hearing it. And I listened to Baby rap, but it was really taking me over. It's like, this beat. It gave me like a Midwest beat. You know me, man. I gotta support the baby. So I was like, hold on, let me tune into this. Make sure to tuck your head off of my social medias if you haven't already. If you don't know by now, hey man, it's your friend neighborhood, funny guy here. Make sure to tuck your head off, go to the side, pop that video up. Like, let's hop into that. You hear me? The beat.
If I ain't a young shiner, then what do you call that? Fucking niggas hoes, you mad texting in all caps.
Bro, gotta be from Detroit or somewhere from the mid, you feel me? Like, listen, I'm just getting straight vibes of it. It has to be. Have to be. Like, bro, it's either this was originally 42 Doug song, and he was like, let me get that, you feel me? And it became his song. Or, you know what I'm saying? 42 Doug's producer, he put him on with a producer for this track. Or he just from somewhere that don't have an established sound that just, I thought it was Detroit, you feel me? It gotta be one of those, you feel me? Like, if he not from Detroit, it gotta be the 42 Doug things I said. Or just he from somewhere that just, you know what I'm saying? That is based on the instrumental though, you feel me? Like, how he flooring it could just be because of the instrumental, but instrumental alone.
Sleep all day, lay a nigga down, wait cap. Don't kill drill, spin at the building, the wait cap. I'll be on what I'm on if I ain't rapping. It really wasn't no stress until the members came back.
He not from the Detroit.
He on Insta with all the smoke, but Kyle saying he don't get you pissed with for some petty shit. Your head be strong.
Get pissed with for some petty shit, yeah, heavy, yeah. Is that 42 Doug ad lib right there?
Smoke because saying he don't get you pissed with for some petty shit. Your head be strong.
Yeah, interesting. I don't think I ever heard that from him. I ain't think I heard that from him. You feel me? I ain't gonna hold you. It was a smooth transition. I ain't gonna hold you, but like I said, G talking some real shit. He talking some big dog shit. I say, ain't gonna say real shit, but some big dog shit. I fuck with it. Smooth on the beat, but he talking shit at the same time. Like, he a chill rapper. Like, his voice just, he's like, he just be talking real shit to the mic. He ain't gotta like go all crazy, louden his voice, stretch out his voice. Like, he ain't gotta do an extra. He just telling you what it is, you feel me? I like it. I like the flow, I like the style, you feel me? There's not that many people like that. Shit, your head gets swollen.
Yeah, I hurt your man, sir. 600 and 100, she daring to stand up, run around, nigga tough, but you not boy. And clearly, I run my city. I ain't stopping shit, catch me if you can. Just this month, 60 G's on pass, I'm...
That sound like, I literally knew that a sound of him go black. Was gonna come based off a song that he got. Don't know what song it is. I think it was with the dude who made the box. The dude who made the box, Roddy Ricch. I think it's the same song with the instrumental. It just sound like the flow, the sound of it. You feel me? The pitch, like the, it just follows the same tones. And I literally knew where it was going just for that. I literally knew. I did not expect him to hop back on here. You feel me? I had not expected, but I'm glad he did. He said, nah, I ain't not give you that back. You feel me? He be that, You feel me? Give me the mic, man. We talk my shit. Let me talk my shit. I thought he was done for. I ain't gonna hold it. I thought it was done, but I'm glad it's not. Okay. I knew I seen him before, but I ain't know where it was. You feel me? I seen his face in the video. I'm like, bro, he looked familiar. Like I said, I'm not a person that matched the name with the faces at all. At all. Yeah, nigga, around me having motion like a tight end. Hey, dog, that car right there look like that knocks him. We the ones who ride around most shots in the bottom. I bet you will get... Bro, he remind me of Baby. Not Baby. He remind me of Webby. He remind me of Webby. I ain't even gonna hold you. But this video, this music video, not the video, like the music, but the video itself, it's just like a typical hood song. Like, it's just like a typical hood video. But instead of being in the hood, you know what I'm saying? They like, I don't even know where they at. It is all white and it look, you feel me? Like, it look like you had to have some cash to get there. You feel me? Like I want to say like a penthouse, a garage. Something like that, you feel me? A fire kitchen that's all white marbled out. And I don't know, you feel me? All I just see is wall. But, like, you know how up-and-coming rappers are, like, you know, some OG rappers in general, you feel me? Like, local rappers, they're, like, in their hood, music videos, all the niggas, you feel me, doing they thug this one. That's exactly what this is, but it's not in the hood. They just flexing big boy shit, you feel me? Like, literally the same thing, but on a higher status. That's funny. If the niggas have your block, I bet you will let the niggas get out no shots. Come through, show the nigga hatch like that. Last night for the boost, we're gonna take the everybody's back to make sure that they touch down. See a man ride when them bullets start flying. He just came in and got out. He just called it. I just noticed there's no verse either. I mean, there's no hook or bridge or anything like that either. They just talking these shit. Like, I feel like they just hopped in a booth and was like, hey, bro, let's spit some shit. You feel me? Let's just spit on some cool, funny shit. I fuck with it. Them be the funnest songs. The best songs. Start bringing that big round. You see what the Rizzy give that little dog a pick round. I'm sharp, but I lift a nigga ass up. Way before coronavirus, I had them youngest matched up. Bro, did the beat switch for him? Hold on. I don't know. Somehow when him and Doug hopped on the track, the beat stood out a lot more. He said, tell the owner, tell this kid to chill. None of us getting touched. You feel me? Hey. Once again, I'm going to say this. I think I said it on the last G song as well. Got my own file. He's a kid in the cloud. You feel me? Hey, I come in here. I'm going to get checked, you feel me? I'm in here, strapped up. That line, just about bringing a gun in the club in a few songs. I can just think of lyric on lyric. But like, he just did it in a way that is like, you feel me? I fuck with it. He can't come in here unless one of us can fuck. That part kind of had me like, fuck out of here. This nigga is stupid, man. His flow right now. Dog, he was flowing. I'm not even gonna hold you. That pitch, I never heard that pitch out of him either. That's the funny part. I feel like he was actually trying to say his shit. Like, you know how usually sound he just be like his regular voice. It's not like a mumble, but like it sounds he slur his words when he just talking. That's just how he talk type shit. But it seemed like he was actually trying to get the shit out. Like he was actually like loose breath in that some of that shit. Like you feel me? Like, you know how sometimes they be like. They'll say a bit to their part, and they'll be like, all right, stop it. Play it again for me. And they go out to their part, so he just tried to get the whole shit out, bro. I don't know why, but that shit, he did this thug. They already did thug this one, to be honest. They already thug this one, and I fuck with it. Rilo, his verse was too short for me to even, like, say what he fired or not. So I'm just going to be like, he cool, you feel me? He added his input, and that was really that. It was just too short, you feel me? It was too short, you feel me? Come on now, you feel me? We need that to be expanded. I feel like G had like 4 parts. Doug had 2, 1, something like that, I think 2. They was going back and forth in the beginning. I always fucking with that heavy tough. And then the baby just hopped on and spaz like on some shit. Like, damn, nigga, hold on, go crazy then. But yeah, man, ESTG established. 5,500 degrees. It was fire. I'm gonna give you that one. It was fire. I see why it's called 5,500. You ready? I see why it's called 5,500. That shit was fire. It was hot. You ready? It was hot. You ready? It was when they thought it was when they came. They came to talk this shit and they did exactly that. And I fucked it. So I think about this song that you like, you don't just trash fire. Like, dig it up. Coming down below. Kids in the thoughts and opinion of this right here, man. Dang, that's crazy though. Ain't this, but I was gonna fuck with it as much as I did. Keep it up. But I thought it was gonna be on here. I thought it was gonna come here. And I was gonna be, oh, it's cool. Something like that. You feel me? Like, it ain't, But nah, this shit was fire. I ain't gonna hold you. They was doing their thug. But I'm up out of here though, man. Hey, we're giving you some other songs to react to. Hey, comment down below some other shit. Don't gotta be like a stupid, huge artist. It can just be like somebody that's nice. You feel me? Somebody that's different. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, you feel me? Like, hey, put them on. But yeah, man. Follow me on social media if you haven't already. Oh, Lord. Links in the description. I'm up out of here, though, man. If you haven't already, keep your heads up. Smile today, you feel me? I'm up out of here, though, man. Hey, hope you enjoyed your stay tuned into the video. Fuck with the kid. Peace.